Okay, I'm going to explain to you guys how to prepare your legs in order to get smooth legs, especially if you have ingrown hairs like I used to have. Basically, what you'll do, you'll soak your legs in really hot water for around 10 minutes, and then you do this to every part. You squeeze and rub your hands up, and it'll pull out the ingrown hairs. And you just continue doing that throughout the whole leg and just go like this, and then you just shave like regular, and it's that simple.